Pakistan attacked the state of Jammu Kashmir on October 22, 1947. And after that, our king, Maharaja Hari Singh, acceded to India and signed an instrument of accession on 26th of October 1947. On the 27th, the following day, Indian troops arrived in the capital Srinagar and pushed back Pakistani troops. However, there was a ceasefire and Pakistan still illegally occupies more than 32,000 square miles of our land. Mr. President-elect, we have been suffering for the past 73 years under the illegal occupation of Pakistan colonialism. And now, since China's Belt and Road Initiative has encroached into our lands in Gilgit-Baltistan, we face double colonization of Pakistan and China. And the uncanny economic and territorial and military relations between Pakistan and China make this issue even more pressing, because our rivers are being diverted. Our people who stand up to the atrocities have been imprisoned and sentenced to 60, 40, 90 years of imprisonment. They are languishing in prisons that are no better than those that were in the subcontinent during the British Raj 200 years ago. Mr. President-elect, you have been hailed as a healer and a unifier. We are a nation of Jammu Kashmir people and Gilgit-Baltistan who are a wounded people and a divided people. And I think there is no better person than yourself on an international level who should intervene and help us heal our wounds and unify our divided nation. It has been established beyond doubt that Pakistan was an aggressor, and even the UN resolutions have testified that Pakistan must withdraw all its troops and tribals and aliens from our lands before any settlement can be reached.